More e-bikes or electric bikes could be coming to D.C. if council member Charles Allen gets his way. Yesterday, the Ward 6 representative met with parents who use bikes and e-bikes to get their kids to school. Allen also held a Zoom hearing on his bill to provide rebates to D.C. residents who buy an e-bike. Under his proposal, people with lower incomes would be eligible for more money.